Friends, I hope you get help from the part 1 video, electrical question and answer. In this video, we will able to know question and answer related to electrical system. So let's start the question answer. Friends, this video part 2 is for you. It will be help for interview. So let's start the question answer. Question number first, list out the components of station output system. The list out the station output systems is main generator, generator transformer, PT, CT, CVT, lighting arrestor, wave trap, main 220 kV bus, transfer bus, SF6 circuit breaker and isolators. Line protection is scheme, GT and generator protection scheme, bus bar protection scheme, etc. Question number second, why earth switches are provided in 220 kV base? Answer is, when base CV trips, both end, station and grid, CV will trip. The earth switches are provided because the grid will always be alive, so to prevent any shock to the operator or maintenance personnel who is working on the line or way due to accidental energizing of the bus. Question number third, what is the purpose of CVT? CVT is the full form of capacitance voltage transformer. Purpose of CVT are, first, to indicate if line is charged or not. Second, to synchronize grid with generator. Third, for power line communication and carrier tripping. Question number fourth, what are the protection provided for 220 kV lines and bus bar? Answer is, first, bus bar differential protection. Second, distance protection. Third, overcurrent protection. Fourth, earth fault protections. Question number fifth, what are the main sources of power supply to 6.6 kV buses? Answer, first is unit transformer, which step down the generated voltage to 6.6 kV from the generator. Second, a startup transformer, which steps down the grid voltage to 6.6 kV. Question number six, lists some important loads to 6.6 kV buses. Answer, first, auxiliary transformers. Second, PST motors. Third, BFP motors. Fourth, CEP motors. Fifth, CCW motors. Sixth, chiller motors. Seventh, pressuring pump motors. Question number seven, what type breakers are provided in 6.6 kV buses? Answer is, ABB make, SF6 gas, 1250 ampere and 2000 ampere capacity circuit breakers are provided in 6.6 kV buses. Question number eight, what is the difference in action of lockout pressure signal on 6.6 kV and 220 kV breakers? Answer is, when lockout signal comes to 6.6 kV breakers, the breakers will trip. Whereas in case of 220 kV breakers, the breaker will not trip. If the breaker is open, it will be open only and cannot be closed. If it is in closed condition, it will be closed. Question number 9, for how long 220 volt DC batteries can supply power UPS? Answer is, 220 volt DC batteries can supply power UPS for 30 minutes. Within this time class, third, power supply should be restored by DCs. Question number 10, what do you understand by station blackout? Answer, When class 4 and class 3 power supply fails and disease cannot be started, and also this condition prevails for 5 minutes, then it is called station blackout condition. Number 11, what are the sources of power supply to class 1 bus? Answer first, through control UPS 240 volt AC, through control UPS 220 volt DC backed by 220 volt batteries. Third, through control UPS 480 volt DC backed by 480 volt batteries. Question number 12. What are the lighting system adopted in KGS? Answer is, there are two systems. First, normal lighting with class 4 power supply. Second, emergency lighting with class 2 power supply and in control room with class 1st power supplies. Friends, these questions answers were related to power stations. Thanks for watching this video. Please like to this channel, subscribe and operate bell button.